The Behaviour feature is all about analysing what web pages on your website are proving most popular with your audience and understanding how they're interacting with your content. For example, if you're spending hours compiling blogs and you're wondering if those hours are worth it, jump straight into Pages. For every page on your website, including your blog page as an example, you can see how many visitors have viewed your pages, the average time visitors have spent on each page, as well as many other valuable insights you can find here. You'll also see where people entered your website. Did people enter your website through your blog posts? And if so, what blog post was it that they landed on? There are so many unique ways to visualize this data in Matomo, so be sure to explore all your options to get the insights you need. I suggest you try Matomo's transitions function, which shows you where visitors entered and exited particular pages. And then there's Matomo's overlay function, which lets you see where visitors are clicking on your web pages. You can also analyze what people are searching for on your site, what hyperlinks are being clicked, and what people are downloading. This data is captured as soon as you install Matomo and doesn't require any additional configuration. If there are any additional actions in your website you want to track, for example, measuring clicks on specific call to action buttons, the chances are it can be measured through events. By adding a small amount of extra code to your website, you can start collecting data on a whole array of extra activity. And I encourage you to learn more about events by visiting our website, matomo.org/docs/event-tracking. And if your website relies on engaging content, you can measure the interaction rates of each content piece you publish through Matomo's unique content feature. Remember, use the Behaviour feature to see if your visitors are reaching and interacting with the pages on your website that will help you achieve your business goals. You should always be wanting to dig further into these insights and always look to see how engaged your users are and how to improve your relationship with them.